Hey, welcome to Fogue Studios during a pandemic. So this is what it looks like to come into work. It's kind of sad and empty, but it's still beautiful. If you notice some blank spots, it's because we have a satellite pop-up show at the bakery in Georgetown, which is a pot dispensary. One of the only essential businesses that are still open. But this kind of gives you an idea of what is happening here, which is a lot of nothing. And we still have all this gorgeous art, so if you ever are in the mood, this work is actually online, and you can see it at fogestudios.com. Showroom. It's got Gibson's solo show. Wait, when we say solo show, we mean solo, like no one. We have our art under 100. We have my work up here. And then back here, back in this dark hallway, well, here we have more beautiful art. And in this back hallway, we have the studios.